Guys, back with another reaction video. Today I'm gonna be reacting to Grandpa's Done With Me by Kid Behind a Camera. Let's get into the video.
Please look at us and peace out.
True.
Yeah. So you just don't like that, don't you? Tom Petty gonna have pups. It'd be like,
who's gonna watch that?
That's true. Nobody would watch that.
Dude. Nothing. It's better than the Brothers Dang and Amy.
That's true.
Dude, this Brothers Dang and the title. Okay, die.
Michael comes up with the mess.
Stop. Stop.
Yeah, but Taurus is...
Why? What's the reason? Stop. Stop dragging on to me about this.
What's worse is you remember that February stuff, right?
They're not broken up.
What February stuff? First of all, will you try it? So there is a plan. There's always a plan.
What kind of plan?
I can't tell you that. Why can't you tell us?
I'm your daughter.
It might be. Didn't you run me over last night and Friday the 13th? Oh, that's a video game.
It's a game. This is real life.
This is real life, Doug. Okay, I'll tell you. We're not running you over in a car. Oh, well, thank God they're not doing vehicular manslaughter.
Yeah, thank God they're not going to kill us.
Yeah, at least we know that their standards are prank, but not quite vehicular manslaughter. We're not going to go that far. Okay, that's good.
I think that's a prank.
That no, those sharp utensils. He won't let me use any sharp utensils. He won't let you, so you wanted to? I always wanted to. Your dad is a psychopath. Meet the new psycho dad, everybody.
YouTube's probably going to be dead.
The real psycho dad.
Yeah, the real psycho dad. The one that I don't, like, want to be left alone in a room with. What's the prank? I can't tell you. You're going to crack.
You're going to crack. I give you $50.
You may not.
What's the magic number, Doug? You ain't getting that much. Oh, are you serious?
What's the magic number?
What if I said we'll give you $1,000? Are you serious?
He would. He just put on a show. He probably fell off camera.
Guys, let's hold on. That did absolutely nothing. He's not telling us at all.
What?
Come on, Doug.
I ain't Doug.
What is it?
So you're planning something. And so are we.
We always are planning. And we always do it better.
Doug, oh yeah, come on. Look, you see, that's just y'all plan things out. So we all just gonna go crazy one day or something? What are you talking about? Everything that we do just falls into place. So I promise you guys, I'm not gonna sit here and dwell on the hurricanes that may or may not be coming. Last time, maybe I overdid it, but you can never be too prepared. Okay, maybe I kept talking about it too much, but I do want to mention it. Doug is talking about the hurricane right now, and he's saying we might be getting a direct hit. What are you saying right now? What does that mean?
Well, right now, there's nothing to turn it. They're saying there's nothing that's going to turn it. It's going to make that curve, and they don't know what it's going to do after that.
So it'll be like a category or something?
Ain't no telling. Right now, it's barely a hurricane.
Okay.
But you got a lot of warm water between here and there.
I don't know what this means, you guys. We just gotta stay on our toes. Last year, Matthew hit us in October, so we're gonna be stuck in hurricane season for a while now. I just hope that Mother Nature chill. Chill.
Wait, I'm all the way up into December.
December?
What if we all got together and put ice cubes in the ocean?
What? Were you being like for real?
Well, if there's enough ice, if everybody puts ice cubes in the ocean...
And you start killing sea life, if a PETA would come after you.
Is she being serious with this? You're talking about just dumping ice in the water and, like, hurricanes go away?
Yeah! Right? Because they, like, warm water.
That's the equivalent of that, Florida event they set up. Like, hey, let's put our fans on the water so we can blow away Hurricane Irma. That's the equivalent of that. So we're just like, everybody do this. If we all do it at the same time, the hurricane's gonna go away.
It might. Let's...
She's lost it. We're gonna be doing the outro in just a second, you guys. First, I just wanted to show how beautiful it was out here, because it looks great.
You had a gargoyle out there on the roof earlier.
What?
Yeah. Out here on the bar, you had a gargoyle.
A gargoyle?
Doug, your obsession with gargoyles is back.
It's that time of year.
The gargoyles are fictitious characters. He was there. Oh my goodness. Is that their prank? They're gonna like, oh, gargoyles exist. You seen it!
That was like not a gargoyle. I mean, it might have been a gargoyle.
Whoa, like, what did it look like? Like a bird?
It looked like a giant gargoyle.
Bridget and her dad have a gargoyle obsession. I can't, guys. I can't cure this. I can't fix gargoyle obsessions.
It probably wasn't a gargoyle.
It was. They're not real things.
It probably wasn't. Guys, it could have been.
We're doing this outro.
That is.
No such thing as gargoyles, okay? Well, that's going to be it for today, you guys. Thanks for watching.
I don't know what the hell they're talking about. I don't know.
It's been every day.
Good. We went to Grandpa. something. I don't know what it is. What are they planning? I can figure out what I'm... Okay, guys,
look,
what's going on?
No matter what, we're going to win.
Of course.
We always do better pranks.
October's coming, Dad. And I was going to give you a little bit of a break, but...
I wasn't.
Not anymore. Guys, getting out of here. Awful day. Rotten day. I'm hungry. It is what it is.
Crap day.
Like.
Subscribe.
Favorite.
Follow everything to us.
And guys, remember, hashtag AskAGP. Smack the like button if you got this far. And let me know some prank ideas in the comments below. Because maybe I could use a little help. Maybe. Let's get out of here.
This is the end of this Kid Behind a Camera reaction video. Make sure to like, subscribe, and comment, hit post notification bell, and I'll see you when I see you. Toodles.